I'm Dr. James W. Stalkup, the medical director at the Wilma P. Mankiller Health Center in the Cherokee Nation. And this is COVID-19 Vaccine Myths and Facts. Myth: the COVID-19 vaccine was developed with or contains controversial substances. Fact: the first two COVID-19 vaccines to be authorized by the FDA contain mRNA and other normal vaccine ingredients, such as fats, salts, and a little bit of sugar. The COVID-19 vaccines were not developed using fetal tissue, and they do not contain implants, microchips, or tracking devices. Be a lifesaver. Getting vaccinated will slow down and prevent the spread of COVID-19. This will keep our hospitals from getting overwhelmed, and it will save lives.